What's going on, guys? Stalker back again. Hope you're fantastic today, and welcome to a game called Nightmares Before Disney. Now, this game was recommended to me by Fusion. He said it was terrifying and really good, so I'm looking forward to playing this. The clue to what the game's about is in the title, Nightmares Before Disney. I can already see on the menu there's a mask of the Mickey from Treasure Island. So is this supposed to be like a prequel or something? Well, there's only one way to find out, guys. Let's press begin. And let's get straight into it. The year is 1926. Okay, so this is way before Treasure Island, right? You are an amateur cartoonist from Chicago trying to get your start in the film industry. At this point, things have been going well enough. You have several films in your name, and you have even recently established your own studio. Shall we, Drew? But one night, out of nowhere, you find yourself in a terrible nightmare. Unlike anything you have ever experienced, you are trapped in a dungeon, specifically in a room with three boarded-up exits. Oddly enough, you feel like you are in full control. The harsh fluorescent lights paint your vision, the cold breeze through the room gives you chills. All of the sensations feel very real. As well, you find a weird device in your hand, unlike anything you have ever seen. Before you have time to understand what is going on, you get the uneasy feeling that you are being watched. Okay, so this is supposed to be a nightmare, but it feels really real. Maybe like FNAF 4 or something. Let's go. So we're trapped in a dungeon. First nightmare. Ooh, okay. I read the tips and they just go like this. Ow. I'm more of a trial and error guy, but let's have a read. Apparently, I can walk around in different rooms. Some of the rooms are boarded up to keep the enemies out. And apparently, you're not... And the objective is to survive, obviously, but not let the enemies, the monsters, break the boards. Oh, I have to escape. Okay. Character one. The enemy resides in the starting room. Click on the music box in front of you to wind it up. Oh, character two. The enemy roams the labyrinth. It always knows where you are and will always head straight for your location. The way to avoid this enemy is simply to run away. It's more of trial and error for me. Okay. Hello, everybody. Well, here's the music box. Let's wind it up. There we go. Got a TV here as well and a whatever that is. Here are the cameras. Oh, so I can use the cameras for each room and look around. Okay. So I can actually see where the boarded up rooms are using this. Okay. Oh God, this is interesting, isn't it? You can actually use each room and then walk around. Oh, is that supposed to show this is where the exit is? Oh God. Okay, so I think the exit's here actually. This one here, maybe. So, would it, oh God, wind it up, wind it up. Where am I? Where am I? Wait, what? Where am I? I'm in this room now. Oh, I actually spawned in this room. Oh, God. I have to click on it again. Like that. There we go. I'm peeling these off. Oh, my God. It takes forever. Hello. Oh, my God. Am I actually going to get out? It's a dead end. I got trolled. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. So am I in this room now? I don't know, I don't know. Oh yeah, I am. Oh God. Go back here, wind it up. Oh God, look. That's here now. Am I dead? Bro. Just wind it up, just keep winding it up. I think that gets worse and worse if I leave it off. What the hell is that? I can see you. Oh, I don't care, just get me out of here. Right now. So you click on the map and you teleport in the room. So it is like a nightmare. I mean, this is literally a nightmare because I don't think you could do that in real life. Please don't be a dead end. Ah! Ah! Oh my God. I'll let him out. I'll let him out. Ah! He's gonna kill me. Guys, he's gonna kill me. Oh my God, that was absolutely terrifying. Okay, is this the exit now? No, is that the exit? I don't know. I've got to find one more boarded up room, I think. Oh, God. Hi! Okay, he's just going to keep following me now. Bro, he's just going to keep following me. Ah! Oh, man! You've awoken up from your sleep. Okay, well, I'm not dead. It is just a nightmare, guys. We're okay. Feel a bit more comfortable now. I just read the tips again. So right now, I'm in this room, okay? Right now, I'm still in that office room. But if I got off the camera, I teleport to this room, if that makes sense. So if I want to get away from that mouse, I have to, like, lift my camera down really quickly. Okay, I'm going to open this one again. I feel like I'm going to let... Should I do this or not? Is it going to be in this one again? Or is it just random? Or have I let this mouse... Oh, okay, so it does change. Hello again! Ah! Oh, here, here! Where am I? Oh my god! What's that? Was that like a golden statue or something? I just swear I just saw a golden Mickey statue. Oh god, I'm gonna get out. Guys! Teleport. Oh, hi! 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 Go back here. Go, go, go. Ah! Ah, it's not following me! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh god. Hi. 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 Oh, was it back in this room? Where? I don't know where it was, guys. Yeah. No. No. Oh god. Oh god, guys. I'm about to die. He's draining me. He's draining me. I just saw a statue again. Oh my god. Yes, if you keep... Hello, Mickey. If you keep seeing him, like, it drains your sanity. Guys, where was that boarded up room? Oh. Go! 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 Yes, I got out! Oh my god. Well, that was intense. We did it, though. The moment you escaped the labyrinth, you woke up. The nightmare has ended for now. There's more nightmares. So is it the same labyrinth? Yeah, I've still got to escape. Oh, God. The enemy roams the labyrinth. It always knows where you are. Okay. This enemy is harder to spot when it's in the room. I've searched lockers in the labyrinth for batteries. Okay. And a camera flash. I can stun enemies. Well, let's... try the second nightmare. Let's do it. This is pretty good so far. This has got some really interesting mechanics, honestly. Oh, yeah, I can flash. If I'm on the camera, I can flash. Someone after me already. What is that noise? Oh, my God, what are you doing? Oh, okay, I tried to flash him, but he just killed me. That's a tip, guys. Do not flash at mice. I can hear someone... roaming around. Oh, hi, buddy. Oh, my God. That guy is terrifying. He actually is terrifying. Oh, God. He now is following me. Gotta remember the rooms where the thing is. Oh, and they did. Hello. Forgot about you. That's supposed to be Donald Duck, I think. Okay, let's wait here for a sec and then go back. So, yeah, he just follow you around, and then you just have to run in a corner and then go back. I died. I was way too slow. Way too slow with that. Good. Good, good, good. Keep running around. Keep looking around. Just go this way. Just relax this one. Oh, the. Sorry, Donald. That's definitely... Oh, God. Okay, just keep away from him. Oh, my God. What in the hell is this? Little prison cell. Oh, I'm dead. Ah! Trying to troll him a little bit. But it's not working, is it? Come on. Oh my god, this guy is just following me everywhere. Which is what he's designed to do, obviously, but it's a bit of a pain in the butt, guys. He really is. Such a troll. Oh, hi! Oh my god, that is terrifying. That is actually terrifying. So he could... He could be anywhere, guys. He could be anywhere. Wind this up. Hello. Where's the last door? Where's the last door? Please, somebody help me. Where's the last door? Oh my god, that is terrifying. Oh my god. This is scary, man. I don't like this. I've got to find that last door quickly. Come on, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This door, there's no doors here. I'm panicking. Oh. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I was too slow and it was there. Ah! Get ready, he's gonna probably... That's exactly what happened. Oh, there's not one here now. I think they do change then. Hmm. Go back here. Good start. Wasn't there one like here? Yeah. It's twerking at me, and I forgot about the duck. I found the last one. Hello. So there's one here, and there's one at the top right below. Yeah. Right? Yes. Let's keep going back and forth. Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Oh god, I forgot about the duck. Should go and check him out. Hello. Hi. Back and forth. My camera about to die? What? I didn't know it could do... Okay. I didn't know it could run... I thought it was just for the flash, man. I thought it was just for the flash that it runs out of battery, not the actual full camera. Right. Okay. 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 It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. We can do it. We can do it, guys. We can do it. I didn't know. I didn't know. Hello. Only God can save you. Give me another batch. It's empty. I didn't know there could be empty. What the heck? Okay. Now it's... I'm just getting trolled. I'm just getting trolled, guys, at this point. Okay. Oh my god. Guys, this is... What is banging at me? One at the top right. Yeah, there is a door here. Well, there's a one here, and there should be one here. Yep. Okay, so top left and then middle. Taking way too long here. Oh my god. Let's go back to the office. How much battery have I got? Half. How much battery have I got? How much battery have I got? Oh, no. Well, I'm dead again. The same thing happened. I'm so confused, guys. Okay, and then that happens. Have a locker, 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 locker. Give me a banana. And it wasn't a banana. Let's open this one now. And then get the hell out of here. And then my camera batteries die. Literally. Hello. Game. What is wrong with you? I don't understand it. I just don't understand. It's like my batteries always die right at the end. Hello. I stunned him. That actually worked that time. Leave that like that, guys. And I'm gonna check lockers. Oh, mamma mia. You can't stun him when it's like that. I'm gonna open this one. YOLO. Hello, buddy. How much batch do I have? See, I'm running out already. Hi. Oh. I just don't understand. I'm just gonna try and get out of here. I'm so confused, guys. I just don't understand the batteries. Like, I might just be just getting unlucky or something. I'm just checking every locker, bro, and there's just no batteries in. Am I getting trolled or something? Okay. I can't li- Did I not? Oh, I thought I did it then. No! Well, I think that's a good time to end it anyway. Man, that is pretty difficult at the end. Oh, the battery drains the closer you get to escaping. Only the last locker on the map will have the batteries. That's why. That is why. Oh, completion 8%. There's got to be like 5 nightmares then. That was probably only night 2. But so far, guys, I'm pretty impressed by this. It's really challenging as well and terrifying. It's a really scary fun game and I loved it. If you guys want to check it out for yourselves, I'll put a link in the description. That was Nightmares Before Disney. And if you want to see a part 2 on this, let me know and leave a like. Take care, lots of love, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time.